Okay, to create italicized text, you'll click Edit. Select the text that you wish to italicize and click the icon. And you'll notice you have two forward slashes on either side. You can also type in directly the forward slashes and create italicized text. Click Save. And there you have it. There's the text italicized. So that's basically all you have to do to create italicized text.